The Whaleboat of New Bedford by Amati Models. The clinker-built whaleboats used in 1860 were light and sturdy. Bow and stern were similar, so that the boat could easily navigate in both directions. These whaleboats could carry 6 men with more than 40 items, equipment for the boat, the crew, and the whale hunting. On board, you could always find provisions, signals, tobacco, and a compass, of course. If you guys are enjoying this video so far, make sure to like this video and subscribe to Tagliamare and hit the bell to be notified about my future uploads. Although it's not a hard model to build, I wouldn't recommend it as a very first model. Instead, as a second one, it might work.